H&M finally coming to the Duke City.
Okay.
Breaking news.
They talked about this on the news this morning, and I look at Chad, and he turns around in his chair, and he's like, yeah, my favorite.
Here's the thing, okay.